Of course, stupid spam.
Seriously, when I try to add new playlist YouTube, why are you making it private? There's no reason why you have to put it private.